Hey, we've got team coverage here in Jupiter, where News 4's Brooke Grimsley caught up with one Cardinals pitcher who put his own special twist on Valentine's Day.
Maurice, this is day two of spring training, but it's also Valentine's Day, and Cardinals pitcher John Brebbia does celebrate the occasion, but also he decided to start his own day called Burdentine's Day to celebrate his teammates and Cardinals fans.
It is symbolic of all of you showing up here and supporting us. We appreciate it very much. So this is for all of you guys.
So what is Burdentine's Day? Brebbia had a colorful explanation for that one.
Ancient burden tradition that stems from the depths of humanity. And it's just really nice that we can celebrate it here today while so many people are focusing on Valentine's Day.
But all jokes aside, it's about the fans.
All of us in there do really appreciate when people show up to games and when people cheer for us. And sometimes it's even fun when other teams' fans boo for. I mean, it's a lot of excitement and a lot of fun. And we just appreciate everyone coming out here and showing their support.
And his team.
It's a special day. So to make someone feel special on a special day is what life is all about.
Maurice, I saw some of the Cardinals players walking around in the clubhouse today with their roses from Brebbia, and they definitely look smitten on this Valentine's Day, or as Brebbia says, Burdentine's Day. Back to you.
All right, Brooke, thanks a lot. I even saw the owner, Bill DeWitt Jr., with a rose, so Brebbia making some points with the boss.